What's up, guys? I'm here with my bro Tony, here at Heavy MTL in Montreal. Dude, you had a killer set.
Yeah, that was one of my favorite sets this year. It was fucking awesome.
Cool.
Really
and
fun.
You know, you've been a really busy man. You have Iron Reagan going on, and of course Phil has kind of his corpse and everything. You guys are all spread out everywhere. When can we expect some new Municipal Waste?
New Municipal Waste. I've been telling people we're like five songs like complete. And then there's like 20 million songs that are like just skeletons of shit. I wrote lyrics for like five songs. I got like 100 more I need to write lyrics for.
That's the kind of thing where you just like start writing and it doesn't matter what the music is and you just...
No. They write shit and then like I'll change shit and then they'll change shit. And then like it takes a little bit of time. But it's fucking great. It's already like the shit we have so far is like super... Like, it's like party songs.
Another party record? are you gonna do the downer record one day?
Nah.
Dude, you're always on the road. If you didn't, like, what's your other dream job? What would you do?
You know, I kind of wanted to be like I like publicist work. Is that weird? I like working with bands. I just like kind of the behind the scenes shit. But I only do it for like bands I really like.
I was gonna ask who do you want to be a publicist for?
It wouldn't be like bands that would be like super huge or anything.
So like, it wouldn't be like Metallica or something.
I'd be a failure at it probably. It would just be like fucking porno grind bands and stuff. Not really.
As I said, you guys did a killer set. But what's a favorite band for Municipal Waste to watch live?
I just saw Nails the other night. They fucking blew me away.